As far as I know, these camps are not closed, and the Commission will not fund closed camps.